What is OpenSearch?
OpenSearch is a tool that helps you collect information from a number of different places and then really easily search for that information later on. So you can imagine if you have a website, let's say you make clothing and you want it to be really easy to find the right articles of clothing for you know, what you want to purchase. Well, OpenSearch can store all of the information about the different clothes that you offer and then make it super easy to find the clothing that's most relevant to you or potentially to other people who use your website.
Interesting. I hear OpenSearch used a lot when logs are talked about. Can you tell me like what people use OpenSearch for logs? Because that's not like product search.
That's right. So it turns out that a lot of the same features that make OpenSearch great for search use cases, things like powering website search, are also super useful for analyzing information about different applications that you're building. So for example, let's say you build that same website and you want to make sure that that website's up and that when people are searching that it's not having errors or mistakes go on. Well, you can collect information about different things that are happening on that website through logs. And you can store those logs in OpenSearch. And because OpenSearch is such a great search tool, you can easily search for issues, potentially errors when someone was using your website, or trends in what users are doing on your website, all using OpenSearch. And best of all, OpenSearch comes with an analytics dashboarding tool called OpenSearch Dashboards, which helps you visualize all this information as well.
So do I have to be an engineer to go ahead and start doing search? I mean, that sounds really difficult.
Well, OpenSearch has a number of features that can help guide the way. And what I would recommend is checking out the OpenSearch documentation and website, because there's a number of different tutorials and demos that can help you get started.
If I want to contribute to OpenSearch, is there anything that I could add? I'm kind of a junior dev, so I don't necessarily know where I could go.
Contributions can take all different shapes and forms. So, anything from helping write a blog about how to use a feature all the way to contributing code for the next generation of features inside of OpenSearch is all part of contributing to the project. We see a number of different things. We see bug fixes, we see new features, and even people just participating on the website, helping share and write content about the product.
What's the future?
Oh man, I'm super fired up about the progress of this project. I mean, just looking back at our first year, we've done so many different things. We refactored the code for the initial release, which was a ton of work from the entire community just to get to that first milestone. But since then, we've seen significant progress. We've had over 10 releases of OpenSearch. We've had dozens of new features get released. Hundreds of contributors have participated in the project, both from inside of Amazon and outside of Amazon. We had our first non-Amazonian maintainers join the project on the language clients and our first maintainer in the core search engine itself. And we're seeing this momentum all over. We're also seeing our partner network grow. There's over 30 partners now on the OpenSearch project, all within the first year. One other thing that I think is a major highlight to me was the really fast response by the OpenSearch community to the Log4Shell incident at the end of last year. There was a lot of different changes happening to patch that library, and the team worked super hard to make sure that secure versions of OpenSearch were released as those different patches were rolled out for Log4j. And then the other thing you asked about, so like, where are we headed? Well, I think we're going to be doubling down on this momentum as a group. I think that we're going to continue to see the community enhance OpenSearch, things like making it more flexible and easier to build on top of through extensibility efforts, improving the storage system to increase performance and drive down costs for anyone using OpenSearch, making it easier to use and administer the software itself. And of course, many exciting features in the way of search, log analytics, and general analytics.